Oh, that's better.
This is a horrible situation. But we should slow this down a couple of notches. Hmm?
Who are you to stall every time you're with a woman? Hmm?
Maybe I'm just making this perfect.
Oh yeah? Who was that girl you were checking out before?
Before?
When we first came here a couple years ago.
Jasmine.
I saw that woman again by accident. She's spending a lot of time with Jack. They seem very good together. Before then, you looked at her again, then talked with Jasmine this time. Just when we passed by LAX, before now. That's curious.
We're just acquaintances. Are you implying something, Melissa?
I just like to keep tabs on things.
I hear you're also an all-time wonder with a man. Dexter, for instance, during the general's briefing. Any chance you want to take him up on anytime soon?
I'm afraid I'm not that promiscuous.
This has been quite an interesting discussion. Over imaginable covers?
While we're standing?
Yes.
I wonder, however...
What is it? Melissa?
Did you hear from Raven about the docs mission?
He said it went swimmingly.
Of course, Raven would say that. Was that classified weapon able to help them?
It did.
What are the men saying about it? Congratulations are in order?
That was more the weirdest thing I've ever got from him. Raven said the weapon was successful, but the men, as far as I know, didn't notice a thing. Raven told them about the weapon, but they didn't saw anything. They couldn't find exactly what it was. They were just stunned. They were able to win the battle anyway. They said as far as their eyes could see, they asked Raven later on, but he replied not yet.
Did Raven tell you about this weapon then?
No. He said it still needs to be confidential. He wants this thing for his next venture, top secret. Then I told him about our patrol on Group B. Then Raven said that our job is done here, and that we are to return the Big Apple in 24 hours starting now. And then, that was it.
Very well. I like to come back here soon. New York is about to be clean of bogeys anyway. Would you like to come back to LA with me, Randy Solo?
Certainly, be surprised.
Excellent.
That was a machine, guys. You didn't know that?
No.
Oh, I thought you did pretty well. Sure made me look bad during battle.
This is incredible. Not only are we losing against Terminators right now, but we're damn right going to be replaced by them if they form their own resistance against their own.
I know. General mentioned a weapon was in play for the docks. It was supposed to help us fight to take it.
Indeed.
We have the docks. Would that be the weapon the General is talking about, you think? Manfred, so?
Must be.
Hmm. Well, he made a great deal about it being classified. Let's go ask him. Declassify the Terminator. Hey, Fred. You don't have to help us any longer. I don't want you killed in case this guy's a trap.
Thanks, but fuck it. You know what? I'll still help you guys out. You're the only friends I got. Still the only ones I trust. And hell, I'm starting to like this Terminator idea. It really sounds like this guy's good. He'll give me a great deal of killing any more metal bastards for me, and I can get some decent sleep all day. Eat more of my favorites during battle.
Excellent. Let's grab.
Wait a minute. I actually set up a couple of hidden cameras and with no trace signals at CRS. If you guys are going to be there soon sometime, I suspect Raven would. If he's detailing another mission, that's where he wants to strike next. I put those up because that's where I get to fish my best food out of, with safe steps.
That's fishing fish on the edge for ya.
Uh-huh. I'll try to sketch out the area if I can from those cameras. You'll probably need to know the blueprints. Tell Raven only for now.
Alright, careful, Fred.
You too. See you guys.